Football Club. Also a special welcome to Eltham. We have a fairly sad occasion today where we're going to conduct a minute of silence for two of our people with regards to the Bundoora Football Club, one being an ex-premiership player, Mick Quilty, that passed away last week. The second being a very, very good friend and the start of our alliance and the instigator of our alliance with the Yarramat Football Club. And we lost a very, very good friend in Craig Walker last week. So we'd like to propose a minute's silence for both of those people. Also, while we're having that minute's silence, we have two other very, very good friends of the club that are going through their own battles at the moment, being Lou Galea and Brian Carline. And we'd like to also respect them during this minute's silence. Thank you. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, and good luck to both sides today. Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah. Get it, Maddie. Thank you. Right.